In the fourth episode of the series of how you can build your own catapult, we'll use an EV3 Mindstorm set and the motor and the touch sensor from the set. In the previous episode, we did the same thing with the NXT construction, so check it out. And at the end of the lesson, we will have a completely automatic catapult that can fire like this. Fire, load, fire again. Load.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.